Okay, y'all, I'm back again. I am going to try this again. I've been battling with myself to if I want to sing again on here or not, and I just keep feeling like God's leading me to, because the last song that I did, and like I said in the first video, I really do not believe I can sing, but if the words get to somebody, that's all that matters to me. The last song that I sang, I had people commenting back to me saying how much it touched them and helped them through something that they were going through at the time, and to me, that was God reaching out to them through me, and boy, did that make me feel good. It made me want to do it again, but I get nervous with this stuff. But it's just some things through this song I want y'all to, this is a different song. I've always put myself in, if y'all remember the old bracelet, What Would Jesus Do? I still think about that, even though that was way back when that came out and everything, but I still think about that because I think about if I'm doing something and that voice in the back of your head, which is God telling you don't need to do it, would you still be doing what you're doing if Jesus himself was sitting right beside you? Just put yourself in that position. And I'm not saying that I'm perfect by no means. I sin like every other person. But I try to put myself in a position where if I am doing something and I know, hey, Michelle, that's, you're not supposed to do that. Think about Jesus sitting right beside you and how that would make you feel with him sitting beside you. Would you still be doing the things that you do if he was sitting beside you? In this song it says, does he still feel the nails every time I fail? I think about that. If I fail him in things that I do, does he feel the nail prints back in his hands? You know, it hurts him that we fail. Breaking promises. I've tried to read my Bible every night, and I've been doing pretty good, but there's some nights that I don't, and I could read it more than I do, but I've promised him several times that, God, I'm going to start reading my Bible every night. I'm going to do better, and I failed him in that. I failed him in a lot of places, but he always forgives. So just remember that through this song. The name of the song is Feel the Nails, and I'm going to go ahead and jump into it. Thank y'all. God bless. Tell me Jesus died for all my transgressions, that he paid that price a long, long time ago, when he gave his life for me on a hill called Calvary. But there's something else that does he still feel the nails every time I fail? Can he hear the crowd cry, crucify again? Am I causing him pain? Then I know I've got to change. I just can't bear hurting him. It seems that I'm so good at breaking promises, and I treat his precious grace so carefully. sleep. But each time he forgives, what if he relives the agony he felt on that tree? Does he still crowd cry, crucify again? Am I causing him pain? Then I know I've got to change. I just can't bear the thoughts of hurting him.
Remember to keep God first, y'all.